managed, and I can't subject myself to this kind of stuff. I am a clean man.
How fraudulent was that?
From the beginning to the end. It's what it is. And I think when Onowo Dombo was due yesterday, I almost thought also.
Does this mean, Honorable, you are very agitated by the party of
South Sudan? No. I have always been available to say my mind. It's only when I was in the cabinet, when I had that collective responsibility, that I could not speak my mind. I'm now a free man. There's nothing that stops me from saying my mind. And now that's what I think. This is my mind. The whole electoral system is a fraud. And it has been a fraud for some time. So let the top organs of the party clean this system.
So if you knew it has been a fraud for some time,